Hello, good evening, Shabbat Shalom almost. It is Friday, October 22nd, 2021. Hope everybody's had a good day. It's a busy morning here. Got my hair cut and stuff just a little bit ago. I'm doing this a little earlier because I gotta get to dinner with Elise. Hello. All right, this is a song that, well, not the original version. The original version was done by Lori Lieberman, who worked with songwriters Charles Fox and Norman Gimbel in 1971. I didn't listen to the original, but this newer version, well, from 1974, it was supposed to be, yeah, just a, I read it. Hello, Mom. Yeah, just wanted to do it a lot better, and was done a lot better by Roberta Flack, and it was a number one song, in 1973, and then another remake by the Fugees was number one in 1996. And won a bunch of Grammys by both artists. So, this is the Roberta Flack version from the album Killing Me Softly from Atlantic Records. And I think a version that I know is from the Atlantic Records 40th anniversary concert that I had taped, I think, originally on a beta so I could get the whole thing and then put it on cassette. But anyway, from 1973, here's Roberta Flack with Killing Me Softly.
Thank you.
Roberta Flack from 1973. Equally as well known by the Fugees from 1996. Thank you, Vanessa. Killing Me Softly. All right. I'm going to get going. So everybody, be well, be safe, be kind, be healthy. Get that vaccine. Wear that mask. Get that booster when it's your time. Spread some joy, peace, and love while you're at it. We'll see you later. Shabbat shalom.